Oh. Not kind of that's not like a Okay, wait. I won that one again. Come on, who need that? You guys are good. Ty Hall, right up. Tune in. Shit about to get great. For sure. Two players? But oh, he is. Oh, he has a sonar. I want him. Got Chesh as goalkeeper, so that could go in favor. Nick Murkies.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith, as usual, has joined me. I'm delighted to say the match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
This
looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Nacho Monreal trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Hola, verga.
Too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Samuel Umtiti plays with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Koke starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Christian Teo starts up front with Lionel Messi. It's a shot! The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
What?
And that is a goal in a million to find the top line with his laces from that distance. I cannot believe it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Damn, son.
Hazard. Conte. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
No way.
Thiago. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Oh, verga.
Corner kick given. Swung in from the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Look at my dick. Oof.
He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Conte. It's with Maradona. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Sloppy work, really. Koke. It's Messi. Modric. Koke. That bastard. Koke!
Oh.
That's quite a comfortable save, really. It'll be a throw. On towards Messi. And now Messi.
Oh, there we go.
Loses possession. Thiago. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona. Eden Hazard. Hazard, good vision.
No way.
Well taken goal. Good position for them now. Now they're two in front.
Bad, dude.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
restarting at 2-0.
Watch out at this phase in the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis.
No, no moment.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Oh.
Sergio Ramos stepping in with the challenge. Now this could be interesting. Lovely ball from Ronaldinho. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Nacho Monreal. Koke. Christian Teo could whip it in from here. Clear his lines now.
Oh, what?
The offside given against Thierry Henry. Okay.
Marco van Basten.
No way.
Brilliant goalkeeping. Well, here comes the corner. Christian Teo, untidy work. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Diego Maradona.
No way.
Just did open up for that kind of shot.
If you don't have a go.
Space to go forward into with the ball. Out in front of goal. And it's going to be his throw here.
Of course, of course.
Koke. Messi. The shot's on. And Messi scores!
Well, there aren't many people on this planet that can do what he's just done.
De la virga.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
And we restart the game 2-1. Good vision. Eden Hazard looks set to score.
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
In goes the corner. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. To keep possession, that's the
God damn.
Play, but they're not doing it. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands
it. Winter, so.
Modric.
Fuck.
Ronaldinho. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. It's a goal! It's a typical day's work.
Dude, how? Oh, how?
Third goal, absolutely fabulous.
How?
Has torn the opposition
apart. This nigga's just shooting, bro.
He is the man. It's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now. Maradona with a lovely ball forward. He's had a go here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. That's half time now, and the score is 3-1.
Bro, that's just stupid, dude.
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. A deep cross. Back post.
It's Messi. Lionel Messi.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Shredding it through. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Can't hang onto it, the keeper. It's a very good clearance. And it was Hazard. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Hazard. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Neymar. Ronaldo. That is a supreme save at full stretch. And in it goes. There's still danger here after this half clearance. They're trying to dispossess him. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Carvajal, Thiago, Henri, poor on the ball. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Probing the pass. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! To get back in the game. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Chance to get forward from the wing. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Christian Teo. Neymar. Well, they were well placed until that tackle.
The fans aren't about to forget that decision. Thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. And the keeper doing his job. Christian Teo. Able to intercept here. Thiago. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy. Take your eye off the ball.
Steered through. Ronaldo. Really vital interception here.
No way. Hey, you win a game, bro.
Could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up.
Yeah, and this goal, you know, I think it's changed the body language, the attitude of the whole team here, and I'm expecting a real comeback.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Thierry Henry. Intercepted here. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Another view now at Neymar's goal. Now Kane. Ronaldinho can really get at the opposition here. Sergio Ramos clears it here.
Nacho Monreal.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
Threading it through. Gets his cross in.
No!
To take it on the volley.
Fuck!
It is one of the hardest techniques going.
Neymar. Oh, there we go.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Modric, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Messi!
No way.
Griezmann. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Modric, intercepted.
Oh, some bullshit, dude.
Neymar. To Modric. And he gets it returned to him.
A chance for the equaliser.
No!
Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. It's a great place to get possession, high up the pitch.
Aimed at Cristiano Ronaldo at the
third. Oh, let's go! Let's go!
Goal, which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at him there.
Fuck, dude. No way.
When you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
That was a top-class goal.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Real accurate cross. This has been
damn
a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle.
Fuck it, if I lose, so dude, fuck it. You know, it's a good game.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Ronaldinho giving width to the play here. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide.
Oh.
Gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
What shall we do?
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. No offside. Just played over the top. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Can put them in front here.
Oh, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Fuck yeah!
Fuck,
dude.
And I think he's going to be the match winner with that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very...
What a fucking game. Fuck that nigga.
Well, he was superb, but too many...